can't begin to understand what this fellow thinks he's doing. There isn't a single bloody plane intact in this whole stunning aerodrome.